helps me with my releases, definitely on the field, and then my speed as well. It gets me off the ball and my presses. When someone's pressed up on me, I know how to get off of them. Just 7-on-7, just working every day.
All right, let me see one.
So you could go like one quick one is just right here, and then go around, and then another one is just like a split receipt, and then you can get around them. There's a lot of things you can do.
All right, thank you so much.
Of course. Thank